change of plans for Kobe Peraz, one of college basketball players' most highly anticipated and highly recruited players. He will not be a UCLA Bruin after all. UCLA announced the withdrawal of 18-year-old Kobe Peraz on Wednesday morning. In a statement, the school said, quote, incoming freshman guard Kobe Peraz admitted upon condition to UCLA has withdrawn from the university due to academic conditions of his admission not being met. His coaches at Middlebrooks Academy says he is academically eligible to play for a Division I program. The Los Angeles Times reports Cathedral High School officials say there is an issue with Peraz's SAT score, despite being a consistent honor student. Peraz had verbally committed to UCLA in the fall of 2014 as a high school junior. He went on to have a phenomenal junior season, attracting fans to many of his Cathedral High School games. He then went on to participate in several high-profile camps. This past school year, due to an eligibility issue stemming from his transfer from the Philippines to the U.S., Peraz continued to attend and eventually graduate at Cathedral. And he suited up for Middlebrooks Academy, a basketball prep program that is also run by Cathedral's coach, William Middlebrooks. Last February, Cathedral High School announced that Peraz had scored 1750 on his SAT. Despite the 1750 regarded as a high score, the average incoming UCLA freshman has a score of 2064. The withdrawal comes just weeks after Peraz checked in on campus, with the school tweeting his visits and his locker room nameplate. He even had a chance to meet with his fellow class of 2016 recruits during his visits. His coaches say he will still play college basketball at a Division I level, and reports say some schools have already contacted them regarding the 6'5" wing player. Peraz himself has been silent throughout the ordeal, with Middlebrooks Basketball requesting for privacy. The program says they will clarify the issues and details surrounding Kobe's withdrawal soon. No matter where Peraz ends up, that school will have a well-conditioned athlete. Since graduation, Peraz has spent a lot of time in the gym, getting in tip-top basketball shape, ready for the next phase of his career. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Glendale, California.